It was okay. What up, guys? I'm gonna be reviewing Saw 4. And yeah, let's get straight into it.
Alright, so I really enjoyed this movie. Yeah, I mean, there hasn't been a Saw movie I haven't like not liked. Yeah, so the whole story is that like Rick is being tested because he's like obsessed trying to save everyone, and then like he goes through a series of tests. You like trying to see what Matthews. Also, you know, the people are like Peter Sean and Perez like trying to investigate, like Sean, like Carrie and Joe, and like there's a character called Art Blank, who's basically this movie's exact. Like he's the one who's like kind of like works to like set up all these traps. Does have some like importance. Wait, the traps. They're like this is the stomp. Most of the victims themselves are like pretty good. His whole deal is like he's being obsessed. He's like obsessed with trying to save everyone. He's being tested to like let go. I guess the other subplot is like the plot with like Hoffman and Rick Matthews and Mark Miller. Or apprentice. I don't know, that probably wasn't planned. Like, they probably just thought of Hoffman as being an apprentice like, after Saw 3. Dom, like, works for me after Saw 3. He, like, tries to, like, he was ends up running to Jeff and kills Jeff. If they hadn't killed off Carrie, then I feel like this movie would have just had Carrie as the main character. And like, if you were to replace Rick with Carrie, then the movie would probably be mostly the same. I think the trap is probably like the trap eyes in his movie. Like, he gets all his hundreds of. Rick is shot by Hart, and when Turner shoots Bart tries to tell that Jigsaw says that he gets shot because Drake thinks he's trying to get a weapon or something. And Hoffman will be revealed as the Emperor. And then Drake just dies off the screen. That just kind of regretted killing off John so early because he had to kind of into flashbacks. This is the first movie that introduces Peter Strom and Perez. Well, Peter Strom's going to become the main character in the next one, while Perez, spoiler alert, doesn't appear again until Saw 6.